Viali looks like he's fed up with it. He's going to catch Rain as well. Of course, he knows that if a boost happens, there's a second man there. Pasha opens up on this B side. Fox is gone, but hey, Scream is there with that pop flash. This is going to be so sick. It goes off, but they are in the correct angle to deal with it. Still wins the duel versus Snacks. Scream holding the line. Scream with the triple headshot, just stopping him cold. Brings it back to a 2-on-2, and he could get the ace. He's doing the damage, and he opens it up for Michelele. But that's a quad kill from Scream, completely single-handedly turning it around, making it possible for Michelele to come into it.
No!
Michelele nearly burns alive.